Here's another trick street magicians play on unsuspecting victims. The masked magician is using one of his assistants to stand in for a randomly chosen volunteer. He tells her to think of the name of a friend or family member and write it on a pad of paper. He turns his back so he can't see what she's writing. When she's finished, she puts the cap back on the pad, tears off the sheet of paper, and hands the pen and pad back to the magician. She shows us the name, Mary. Remember, the magician can't see it, and normally he'd be using a random volunteer. Next, the assistant folds the paper into a small packet as instructed. The magician turns back around and presents a lighter and an ashtray. You can probably figure out what's going to happen next. The assistant places the folded paper into the ashtray, and the magician uses the lighter to set it ablaze. Feel the burn? Those are real flames, so don't try this at home. The magician douses the flames with his fingertips and scoops up some of the ashes. He sets down the ashtray and allows his jacket sleeve to pull back. With his sleeve up, he can see that there is nothing on his forearm. He sprinkles the ash onto his arm, then begins to rub the ash into his skin. Would you look at that? The name Mary magically appears. We just saw the magician ask his volunteer to write a name and show it to the camera. Then he burned the paper, rubbed the ashes onto his arm, and somehow made the same name appear. But you know he didn't do it by magic. Here are the secrets. First, the pad has been rigged with a piece of ordinary carbon paper, several sheets below the piece he offers to the volunteer. When she writes on the pad, the pressure from the pen on the carbon paper transfers the name to another sheet. While she is busy showing the name to the camera, the magician is sneaking a look at the carbon copy. The next secret is this small stick of clear wax. While we are looking at the name on the paper, the magician is secretly rolling up his sleeve and using the wax to write the name on his forearm. Since it's clear, we can't see it. That is, until he applies the ash, which sticks to the wax and reveals the name. Not hard to pull off when you know the secrets. Next, the magician will demonstrate a close-up trick that is a favorite among TV street magicians. He displays a crisp $1 bill. Watch. He folds the bill in half, then in half again. Now he folds it one more time. He grips it between his fingertips, showing his hands empty. Watch for the magic. He unfolds the dollar bill, which has miraculously turned into a 50. That's the kind of inflation we can use, and it's all done with magic. So, how does the magician turn an ordinary $1 bill into a 50? Just by folding it in his fingertips. Here are the secrets. The magician starts with a real dollar. But secretly attached to the back is the folded 50. When the trick begins, the magician shows us how he folds the dollar, being careful to keep the 50 hidden from view. From behind, we can see how he manipulates the fold while concealing the 50. There it is on the bottom. He folds the top of the dollar down, and this is where he makes his move, flipping the bills over so the 50 is now in front and the dollar is on the back of it. Here it is from behind. Now all he has to do is unfold the 50 and reveal it to the audience. He keeps the dollar on the back side of it, hidden from view. That's how you make your money grow, when you know the secrets. Next, the magician reveals the secret to making a 16-ton trolley car disappear without a trace. When magic's biggest secrets finally reveal.